Today's a very sad day. We've lost a great colleague. I'd like to express my sympathy to his wife, Kathleen, and children, and his family, and his wide, wide circle of friends. Shane was a larger-than-life individual who gave 100% commitment in all he did, whether it was to his business, whether it was to his serving his constituencies and serving this country and this government. He's going to be sadly missed by all who knew him. And I want to express again on my behalf and behalf of the government our deep sorrow on this sad, sad day. Thank you.